1,000 tons of Hockley steel in this very ship?
Which part?
All the right ones, of course.
Then we'll know who to hold accountable if there's a problem. Where's my daughter?
Oh, she'll be along. There is the Countess. Hello,
good
my
evening,
dear.
Cal.
So good to see you.
I saw that in the Nickelodeon once, and I always wanted to do it.
I'll see you at dinner.
Darling, surely you remember Mr. Dawson?
Dawson? That's amazing. You could almost pass for a gentleman.
Almost.
It's extraordinary.
My dear, it's delightful to see you.
What a remarkable voyage this. It's mad, isn't it?
And how lovely.
I love you. There's the Countess of Ross. And, that's John Jacob Astor. The richest man on the ship. His little wifey there, Madeline, is my age and in a delicate condition. See how she's trying to hide it? Quite the scandal. And that's Benjamin Guggenheim and his mistress, Madame Aubert. Mrs. Guggenheim is at home with the children, of course. And over here we have Sir Cosmo and Lucille Lady Duff Gordon. She designs naughty lingerie, among her many talents. Very popular with the royals.
Congratulations, Hockley. She's splendid.
I thank you.
Care to escort a lady to dinner?
Certainly.
Sweet pea? Sweet pea.
Ain't nothing to it, is there, Jack?